Mayday, you know what I'm saying? Bringing up Tokyo Underground Pirate Radio broadcast from Jet Set Radio. I'm gonna bust into your head through your cute little ear and blow your mind with my sexy voice and out of sight sounds. Those of you calling knows, please, should keep those tensions handy, suckers. Tokyo is being oppressed by the Rokkaku Group, a mega enterprise headed by Rokkaku Goji. Rokkaku is using its money and influence to mess with everything, industry, society, and even our culture. He's even got his eyes set on City Hall. Lately, Rokkaku's been shaking down the government, passing that Rokkaku law crap, even buying off the police department. This law ain't nothing but garbage. It's just some selfish little punks who are trying to show the big man. Rokkaku and his gang are trying to stomp out our culture left and right. They don't give a rip about our rights. All they care about is profit. And some spineless fools have already become monkeys in a diabolical scheme. You better believe they're listening on this broadcast. But even in all this, there's a group of young kids who terror the streets. I'm talking about the group. These kids were set up and burned in Tokyo and defeated. And now they're all wrapped up in their own little territory of tug of war. The hottest team at the moment is the Chi-Chi's. There's Yo-Yo, a guy who blow your mind with silver tongue. And Gong, a real cool lady who leads a trail of broken hearts wherever she goes. And let's not forget their leader, a self-styled genius that goes by the name of Kwon. These three ain't your guard for riding street punks. You know what I'm saying? Lately, Tokyo's been on one bad trip. The attack on the record store in Chuo Street, Prowlers in Dogenzaka Hill, low-life spread vicious rumors, the mysterious blackout at 99th Street. And who should be following them around but the Rokkaku Group's watchdog, the Rokkaku Police? With the Rokkaku Expo just around the corner, the crackdowns are only getting tighter. My heart ain't pounded like this since my first date. I was so nervous, know what I'm saying? I forgot to wear my underwear, baby. This ain't the time to be sitting around sipping afternoon tea. The game's gonna start soon, and y'all gonna be the one making the plays.
Thank you. Thank you.